You look haunted. You've been seen into the spirit world, and you learned something you don't like. It's Kerrigan.
Seems the Overmind made Kerrigan to free the Zerg from something that put him on a collision course with the Protoss. It's all gone wrong. Everything's twisted. And there's something out there that's set to destroy us all.
Zerg. Protoss. He's a strong recess. How terrible. How powerful is something that plays with their fates?
Noob Noodles, call down the flavor.
You know, I've been watching the logs. Those damn Protoss are still way ahead of us. I can't believe some of the stunts they can pull off.
Tell me about it. They've learned some new tricks since the last time we fought.
I mean, come on. Since when could they warp in guys just anywhere? I thought they needed some kind of gateway at least.
Not just anywhere. They need a pylon or another power source close by. Still, they've been working to improve their tech just like us. Damn, Matt. I don't even know what to make of this last vision from the crystal. Zeratul was looking for more clues about the end of the universe. But this time, he was on Ire.
Ire? What was he looking for?
He was trying to find out why the Overmind made the Queen of Blades in the first place.
She's the one that's gonna destroy the universe?
No. That's just it. I think she's the only one that can save it.
See the Overmind's vision of the future. The end of my people. And of all things. This is our fate, should Kerrigan die.
I don't think I want to see any vision of the Overmind's. But if Kerrigan's involved, I need to know.
On a distant, shadowed world, the Protoss will make their final stand. Their heroes will gather. Their forces will be marshaled, and they will die bravely. But still, they will die. And my Zerg will be slain. All will bow before the power of the Fallen One.
Protoss brethren, heed me. The last twilight has fallen. The galaxy burns around us. The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one, Antaro Tassadar! You address me? Shozak Maknol? I will erase the demons of the pan.
The merging is complete. Great One, the vault is prepared. Guard us while we preserve our knowledge for those that may follow. They must not make the mistakes we did.
Timing is impeccable, Admiral Urun. When the enemy takes to the air, we will need your support.
As I planned. My hybrid are proof of this. Now, the last of the Protoss will fulfill their function in death.
Zach Machno. Allegiance is yours.
I return to serve.
In the service of Ire. En Arudin Rashagal.
All shall be remade in my name. Behold, my greatest creation. I return to serve.
My burdens weigh.
My base is under attack. I stop and destroy.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Final hour is upon us.
I will. Shozak Machnol?
I'm detecting a large amount of Zerg activity in their hive clusters. Prepare for an assault.
Sukdash Salok. En Arudin Rashagal.
Of Hordres are ready to do their part. Disengage prism inhibitors and concentrate all batteries on the Hive.
Well met, great Mohandar. For ire.
Honor, Command. You address me? I will erase the demon.
Zaknaku.
My burdens weigh heavily. Shozakma. The scales will be balanced. I will erase the demons of the past. Much to answer for. I will be redeemed. Shozak Moknul.
We are the Blades of Ire.
I will be redeemed. You address me.
Natural.
My burdens weigh heavily. My allegiance is yours. Address me.
Paradactyl.
We need focus.
Prismatic.
My burdens weigh heavily. Salendus, unleash the full power of your forces. There may be no tomorrow.
Intaro Tassadar, Zeratul.
Address me. Descends. Shozak Maknol. My burdens weigh heavily. I will be redeemed. Ire will be restored. In the service of we must not hesitate. Shozak Maknol. I will erase the demons of the past.
Victory against all odds.
You address me?
Carrier has arrived.
Arudin Rashagal. In the service of Ire, I will fulfill my calling.
Base is under attack.
My allegiance is you. En-Arudin Rashagal.
Our pylon is under attack.
I will erase the demons of the past. vengeance, Shozak Maknul. Sukdash Salok. Ire will be restored. I will fulfill my calling. We must not hesitate.
As I was your beginning, so shall I be your end.
In the fortress of Ire.
Templari, Ula Sadari, we are the Blade.
You address me. I will fulfill my calling. Burdens weigh heavily.
Carrier has arrived.
I will be. I will erase the demons of the past. You address me?
You have no place to hide and nowhere to run.
Additional pylons.
My burdens. My allegiance is.
Address me.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Carrier has arrived.
Fructash Salak.
I will be redeemed. There is much to answer for.
Our matrix fields are within range. Engaging mass recall!
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now. Trust in each other. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entaro Tassadar!
I am to fulfill my calling. End will be Tassadar.
Rock!
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
End will be. Honor commands. Glory to the firstborn. Oblivion descends. I will be redeemed.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Mineral field depleted. Under attack.
There's just too many of them.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I do guide my hand.
Vanquish!
We shall prevail.
Base is under attack.
Your efforts are futile. My harbingers will usher in a new age.
Justice! Our path is clear! Lord will come.
Vanquish!
Strength is unity.
Faith before fear.
Shakal Zan!
Triumph through sacrifice.
Victory against all odds.
I return.
Kerrigan! How could we have known?
Was your beginning, so shall I.